bought me 100 pieces. I'm still gonna make me 100 M's with 100 plans. Give me peso, extendo. I carry just like a preco. We hit around with nigga called Petro. Suck it, nigga, should've knew it from the get go. Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Come on, baby, don't play with it.
Girl Tia back with another video. If you're new here, welcome. Hey girl. And if you're returning, hey to my sweet beauty, thank you so much for clicking on another video. I wanted to go get my nails and feet done, and then I also need to go to Target to get some hygiene products. I just need to get a few things to restock the things that I have ran out of. That is what we're going to do. But then when I thought about it, I was like, it's beginning of the month. I need a reset. So how about we just self-care today and do everything ourselves? How about that? Now go ahead and head out to Target. Make sure that you have all your hygiene and stuff together, because when you get to my house, I want you to already have everything. Today, we're going to do a girl's day. We're going to reset and just show ourselves some appreciation. A lot of times when we have kids, when we're mothers, when we go through depression or just traumatic events, we kind of put ourselves on the back burner. Becomes habit of not taking care of yourself, not making sure your nails done, not making sure your hair done, not making sure your toes done. As we get into that repetition of not doing it, once we're ready to do it again, we feel like we don't have the funds, but it's a way around it, ladies. So stay tuned. We're about to go to Target, get a few things. Before we go to Target, let's do a little journaling. Let's write out our day, figure out the things we need to do, and we'll go from there. I haven't brushed my teeth, washed my face yet, so let me go ahead and do that, and then we'll head out to Target. We'll be needing and get back. Okay, so first we're gonna do our to-do list. First, I need to go to Target. Go to Target, and then, well, I know what I need to get, hygiene products. I have a list. If you need to go to the store and you haven't written your list, go ahead and write that down. I have my to-do list. On the to-do list, I have go to Target, create a detailed calendar for the month. Basically a weekly schedule. Get our hair done. We're going to get a facial. We're going to do some hair removal. Because if I lift my arms up and I show y'all these armpits, y'all going to be like, girl. Don't show that to nobody. We're gonna get our nails done, nails and feet. Our lashes, and then we're also gonna get our makeup done. That's the to-do list for today. I'm gonna also like check my temperature, I guess. So, three things that I'm looking forward to do today. I'll probably share my first three with y'all, and then the next three, y'all can just write yours. I'll write mine, and we'll just keep it lifestyle. So three things that I'm looking forward to do today is self-care, feeling pretty again, just feeling pretty, because I feel pretty, even like this. Lastly, vlogging and making content. Okay, so the next one is, if you're wondering what I'm looking at, I have my notebook. This is my content notebook where I just pretty much break everything down, what I want to say, what I want to do, and I've already kind of just put it together, if you're wondering. Okay, so that was three things that I'm looking forward to do today. Three things that I commit to this week: study and do something business related or productive. I feel like I'm always being productive, but or productive for 1 to 2 hours daily. Okay, that's commitment number one. And then number two, I commit to 30 minutes to 1 hour. And work out 30 minutes to an hour, four times at least. And lastly, I'm going to double my water intake. I feel like I drink a good amount of water on a daily. You can never drink too much water. Okay, so the next three, I'm going to ask the questions out loud, but I want you to answer them and then I'll answer mine as well. But I don't feel like that is really something that I'm going to share. What is my current mood? The next question is, what is on my mind and feelings that I need to let go of? I think I might share this one with you. So, feelings that I need to let go of, I put thinking that I'm not good enough, or like self-doubt. At times I feel like I can get in my own way. I say that a lot, but most of the time it's me versus me, not me versus anyone else, just me versus me, and the only person that's in the way is me. So yes, that is definitely a feeling that I feel like I need to get rid of and let go of. Starting the month off fresh, trying to reset and just be intentional. Goals don't always have to be so drawn out, 6 months, 3 months. You could do weekly goals. If that's fine, works the same way. You could do weekly goals. I feel like when I do weekly goals versus long-term goals or 3 month goals or 6 month goals, I can commit and I can hold myself more accountable to not only set the goals, but to accomplish them as well. So yeah, feelings that I need to let go, procrastination and being in control. I didn't realize till recently that I had an issue with things that are not in my control and me not being able to do anything about it. So yeah, I feel like that's all for now. I just wanted to set our intentions for the day, not only for the day, but for the week as well. And then, so go get dressed. I'm going to give you about 10 to 15 minutes and then I'm pulling out. So you better be ready. You better have your clothes on so we can go to Target.
Turn shade, guys. And NATO has a sale. I really wanted to try these. Have you guys tried these yet? Are they good? Let's see.
Okay, y'all, back from Target. Do y'all want to do hair, then makeup, and then take a shower? Because I like to take a shower after I do my makeup. I don't know, that's just me, though. Do hair, makeup, and then go get our facial and nails and feet done. You want to do that? Okay, all right, yeah, that sounds good. All right, we can do that.
I was just waiting for you.
So I already plucked her. She probably needs to be plucked a little more, but I not feel like it. So what they say at church, you come as you are. So we're gonna see what we can do with her without having to do too much. Cause I'm not trying to be sitting in this hair salon. In this hair salon for 3-4 hours. We was the first ones here. I'm trying to get in and get out because we got a facial to do. Yes, the facial schedule. And we don't got time to be late because if we late, they're not going to take us. And then our nail appointment and our toes. Girl, time. It's ticking. Let's get it. Okay. All right, stop playing. Come on, Atia. Stop freaking BSing. Okay. Somebody loves you. Hey. Boo. All right. So first and foremost, we are going to clean the skin. So I'm going to take a alcohol wipe and clean the skin. Why is my skin so raw? Oh no. My skin like super duper duper raw. This burns. And I know you're not supposed to use alcohol on your face. Once again, this is not a tutorial. You don't have to do what I do. I just do what works, what's been working. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Don't fix it. Shoot, sometimes it ain't broken. We still try to mess with it. I don't know, y'all. I kind of want to do glue. Spray? Okay. Spray. I want to do glue. It burn. What the F going on with this stuff? Burn and burn. Burn, baby, burn! Yeah! Woo. You would lift up, you heifer. You heifer! Why would you do that? Why would you lift up? Oh my God, it's all lifting. It's all coming up. I knew I should just did glue. Y'all talk about do some glue. You do the spray. Do the spray, Atia. I'm like, okay. No, I should have did the glue like I was doing. With this makeup, this is a problem. This right here is a problem, y'all. Oh my God. Oh my God. See, this why this not a tutorial. Right here, this is exactly what. Oh my God. And it's me trying to put it back. I don't want to do this part over again. Yeah! Then I messed the other wig cap up because I cut the ears off, but it still didn't fit right. Oh my God. I cannot believe this. I want to do it all. Well, you know what? Yeah, I'm not doing that ball cap. I'm not doing that. That just pissed me off. F that ball, that cap. I'm not doing that. Lord, we did the hairdresser that messed us up. Lord, and I'm the one that referred us. Lord, you looking at to see what my hairdresser doing? To see, you know what I'm saying? If we looking right. But girl, stop checking on me. Just wait for the finished product. Don't keep checking. Cause you messing her up. She getting nervous. And it's gone. That's alopecia though. That's not. There ain't no edges. I mean, it is no edges, but that's alopecia. Pretty much all the women in my family have some piece of it. Some piece of it. So, you know, just over the years, I just learned to embrace it. Girl, you bald. It's okay. I don't need to keep trying to have angles like, oh, make sure my edges not in it. Girl, see them edges? They bald headed. It is. Okay, so I'm back. I went ahead and cut off my ears because with the rate that you was watching me while you was in your chair and made my ball cap come back, yeah, we couldn't have that happening again. So I just went ahead and cut the ears out. Don't lick me in my face. How many times I gotta keep telling you not to lick me in my face? Don't lick me in my face. I don't want it. I'm finally done at the hair salon. Took a while. Are you done yet? Is your hair done? I hope so. What kind of hairstyle did you do? Did you do a wig like me? Or sew in? Did you get a retwist? Did you get some? I mean, like, what did you do? Comment down below how you styled your hair. And also, you know, you don't have to pay a lot to feel pretty. Even though without all of that, you still the shit, girl. Even when the video first started, you were the ish and you still the ish now. You just a more enhanced version of yourself. Okay, y'all. So we got our hair done. We went to Target. We did our intentions. And now for me, I'm ready to take a bath, which was backwards because I should have took a bath first and then did my hair. But I did that on the intention that I was doing makeup. It doesn't really make sense to get a full face of makeup and we're supposed to be getting facials. I don't know. I think we might do our makeup another day. It doesn't really make sense to me. Go ahead and grab your hygiene products and get that together. Run your bath, run your shower, get your Nair out, light your candles. And once you take a bath, once I take a bath, I'll see you. We'll be back. Did I even show y'all the installs down the product? Yeah. And I'm no hairstylist at all. This is tippity top beginner. Yeah, y'all. Absolutely bogus the fact that I took all that time to curl this hair just to wrap it up and take a shower. Why y'all ain't say nothing? When I was doing that one side and I said I'd be back after I curl the second side, why y'all ain't say nothing then? Y'all just let me curl it. Let me waste my time. Let's get it. Hey beauties, I'm back. I just took my bath. I feel so refreshed and smooth. I had a bubble bath with Epsom salt. I lit some candles and I let the R&B playlist rock. Definitely a vibe, and I hope yours was too. With the facial, I don't know what I did with them. So I'm going to skip the face mask. If you don't have a face mask, you don't have to go out to the store and buy one. You can use things that you may have in your cabinet. Such as, you can use honey, turmeric, and cinnamon. Mix it together, let it sit 15 minutes, and you have a face mask. But I don't have enough honey or any turmeric, so I'm just gonna skip the face mask anyway because I feel like this vlog is already long enough. So I'm gonna go ahead and start on our full set and pedicure. For your full set, you're going to need, of course, some press-on nails. And then you also need some glue, any nail glue, any acrylic powder. You'll need a cuticle tool, a file, and a buffer, and also cuticle oil. And for your pedicure, you'll need some type of bubble bath or something that makes your feet soft. You'll also need some type of scrub. This is the one that I am using. Focus. You'll need some type of scrubber for your feet, your tool, and your toe separator. I'm trying to get myself in the water. 42 is that? Ouch! I'm gonna let my feet marinate in this water and massage while we get our nails done. Okay, so what I like to do is I like to start off with clipping my nails. I don't like to have any of this excess nail. So I'm gonna go ahead and clip my nails. So once I cut my nails down, I take my file with the hard side and I just go and file my nails all around the sides, the top. Hope you guys getting a good view. Try my best not to shake the table. Okay, so once you've done both sides, then you're gonna take your buffer and just buff the nails. Once all my nails are buffed, I like to take my cuticle tool and
push my cuticles back. I also just like to get any dead skin. If you do this, just be careful because you can make yourself bleed easily if you go too deep. What I like to do next is size out my nails. I think I want to go with the blue. And if you guys wanted to know, I don't know if I can't remember if I said it in the vlog already, but I got these press-ons for $3.50 from Family Dollar. Okay, so now we have picked the nails that we're gonna use. I'm gonna take our acrylic. I'm gonna do my non-dominant hand. Well, I'm gonna do my dominant hand first because I know I'm gonna have more trouble if I do it vice versa. So you're gonna take your glue and then go ahead and size your nail how you think you'll want it to fit. So what I'm gonna do is, I don't put my nails on this way because I have crooked fingers. So make sure I put it on the way that I want to. Okay. So what I want to do is, I'm gonna put a little bit of glue on my nail. Then I'm gonna put some glue at the tip of the nail here. And then I'm going to take the nail and dip it into the acrylic, boom, and place it onto your nail bed. Hold it for about 5 seconds. And then afterwards, I just like to dip my nail. I'm gonna do the same thing with this side. All right, so I just go around and like any places that I have like a little acrylic powder or dead skin, I like to just trim that off. Oop, I hope I don't bleed right there. Cut that part kind of deep. Or even like excess glue. Get that with this tool. I'm gonna get a duster so that I can dust off my hands. I know I have old lady hands. Okay, then I just go around and just dust the acrylic off on all the, any spots that I can get it off. Man, I cut all that skin off right there. That's a lot of skin. And then after that, and then just for like just a little extra security, I like to go in with a gel finish. So now I'm gonna put these under the gel light for about 90 seconds. That's what my nails look like. Don't mind all this excess stuff on my fingers, but these are our nails. Quick full sets. Yes, ma'am. Now on the other hand. And I'm just gonna push it down. Do you guys like them? And then just to please myself, to make me feel more like, you know, I just got my nails done, I take cuticle oil, but I don't put it directly on the cuticle because we still want our nails to have some time to dry and for the adhesive to stick. So what I do is I just put it on my fingers and then I work the cuticle oil up. So then it just gives me the whole fresh look, like so. Okay. And that's how I do it. Full set, made at home, affordable. And then we're gonna do the same thing with this hand. And there you have it. There's your full set, mama. Full set. There you go. There you go. There you go. I know I said no makeup, but I'm kind of feeling like, I don't know, like something simple, I guess. Not too much, maybe. I don't know, but then I kind of want a full beat. I don't know. I hope I still got some curls left, y'all. Hope I got at least one curl. One curl at least. Very much press on. Oh, y'all, we don't got a single curl left. We're gonna have to turn these flat irons on a little bit. Or should I get the wand curls? I don't feel like going upstairs. Okay, let's just do something like real quick.
Shining bright, just me and you. No one else inside. Reminiscing on love stories while we're sharing the moon. You say you love, now we're sharing shrooms. Only talking for 3 days, but I think I love you too. Protecting my heart out here, I gotta play it cool. Hand on my chest, and you kissing on my neck. My dick is hard, I think I'm seeing stars. Take me to the moon. Take me to the stars. Fly me through your galaxy.
This is the result. Let's go outside so we can see how we look in the light.
If you're still watching at this point, I want to let you know that I enjoyed our girl's day, our self-care. I know that I feel good. I feel better than I did when we started this video. And I hope that you do as well. And I also want to thank you for making it this far in the video. I really hope that you enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, of course. Also, press that bell notification so that you can be notified every time that I drop. Love you, babes.
Stand on it, that Santo. Hold up with the big body with the dog tips on the window. He says she's so sweet, making wanna lick her rap. Let him taste the, then I keep him out right after.